Have you ever wondered why drilling operations sometimes come to a grinding halt? Stuck pipes, lost circulation? These are the nightmares of every drilling engineer. But don't worry, because in today's video, we'll break down these common drilling problems and their solutions in a way anyone can understand. Welcome to Oil and Gas Insights. We are here to simplify the technical challenges of drilling operations. In today's video, we'll discuss stuck pipe and lost circulation, what causes these problems, how they impact drilling operations, and most importantly, how engineers can tackle them effectively. Whether you're a student, a fresh graduate, or a practicing engineer, this video is packed with valuable insights. What are stuck pipe and lost circulation? A stuck pipe occurs when the drill string cannot move freely up or down in the wellbore. Its types are: Number 1. Differential sticking. Pipe adheres to the wellbore due to pressure differences. Number 2. Mechanical sticking. Pipe gets stuck due to cuttings accumulation, collapsed borehole, or wellbore instability. Lost circulation. Lost circulation occurs when drilling fluid escapes into underground formations instead of returning to the surface, impacting the reduced drilling fluid levels. Increased risk of well control issues like blowouts. Causes and symptoms of each problem are here. Stick with us. Stuck pipe potential. Causes are: Number 1. Differential pressure. High pressure zones causing the pipe to stick. Number 2. Wellbore instability. Collapsing walls around the pipe. Number 3. Improper hole cleaning. Accumulation of cuttings. Potential symptoms are: Number 1. Increased torque and drag on the drill string. Number 2. Reduced ability to rotate or move the pipe. Lost circulation potential. Causes are: Unnatural fractures or caverns. Fluid escapes into existing voids. 2. High formation permeability. Fluids seep into porous rocks. 3. Excessive mud pressure. Mud pressure exceeding formation pressure. Symptoms are: Drop in mud levels in the tanks. Sudden reduction in pump pressure. Now let's come to the solutions for stuck pipe. First, dive into differential sticking solutions. One is spotting fluid. Apply a lubricant, for example surfactant-based fluid, to reduce sticking. Number solution is adjusting mud weight. Optimize the mud weight to balance formation pressure. Mechanical sticking solutions are reaming and back reaming. Use reaming tools to clean the wellbore. 1. By jarring techniques. Apply controlled force with hydraulic jars to release the stuck pipe. Preventive measures to consider are: Regularly monitor torque, drag, and fluid parameters. Use rotational tools and stabilizers to maintain wellbore stability. Next segment is solutions for lost circulation. First, identify the zone of loss. Use logging tools like LWD to locate the lost circulation zone. Now come to its mitigation tech. Lost circulation materials, LCM. 1. Add materials like fibers or coarse particles to seal fractures. 2. Cement plugging. Pump cement into the lost circulation zone to create a seal. 3. Gunk squeeze. A mix of bentonite and cement to plug severe losses. Take preventive measures. Number 1. Use underbalanced drilling to reduce mud pressure. Number 2. Maintain optimal mud weight to avoid exceeding formation fracture pressure. Now the amazing segment is real-world case study. Offshore drilling operation faced severe lost circulation in a fractured carbonate formation. Its potential solution is that engineers added specialized fibrous lost circulation materials to the mud system. Successfully sealed fractures using a cement plug. Its gorgeous outcome that drilling resumed within 24 hours, avoiding costly delays. Tips for students and engineers. Here are some practical tips to handle these issues in your career. Know your well. Analyze geological and formation data thoroughly. Stay proactive. Use real-time monitoring tools to detect issues early. Collaborate. Work closely with drilling fluid specialists and geologists to optimize operations. Practice. Learn key software tools like DrillWorks for modeling and analysis. Drilling problems like stuck pipe and lost circulation may seem daunting, but with the right knowledge and tools, engineers can effectively manage them. By staying proactive, collaborating, and continuously learning, you can excel in handling these challenges. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to Oil and Gas Insights. Drop your questions or suggestions in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. See you in the next video.